Okay, kumusta ang lagay ng puso mo?
Okay naman.
So, is it true? Do I have to say it?
I'm too old to not deny it. Not to deny it.
But you are in love.
Of course.
You are in a relationship.
Yes, yes, I am.
You are in a relationship.
Yes,
in the last 5 years.
How did you?
Yes.
And there she is. I saw the post.
Oo nga.
Diba? She's very pretty. She's very pretty. Ano ang pagkakaiba ng relasyong ito ngayon?
Natanggap niya yung mga anak ko.
Oh.
I always tell them kasi na my children are the utmost priority. Whatever happens, I will always side with my children. Inatanggap niya. Kaya sabi ko, I fell in love with her.
Wow. Ang pinakamahalagang leksyon na iyong natutunan, hindi lamang sa pag-ibig, in life, Joey.
Not to be impulsive. Think about the future na eventually na you have to answer to all your mistakes.
Tama. Not to be impulsive because life is not unlimited.
Unlimited, yes.
Diba? Tonight.